Bismillah, alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salam ala rasulullah. Meeting Waraqah ibn Nawfal. Khadija returned home from her cousin Waraqah and found her husband still asleep. For a while, she stared at him lovingly. As the Prophet opened his eyes, Khadija tried to reassure and encourage him with predictions of success. Later on, the Prophet, on meeting Waraqah, told him of his experience in the cave of Hira. After listening to his words, Waraqah said, "You will be the prophet to this nation. The great spirit that had come to Musa has come to you now. You will be denied and you will be hurt, you will be abused and you will be pursued." He promised that if he were still alive, he would help in the mission of the prophet. Then Waraqah approached the prophet, kissed his forehead and went away. The Prophet realized the truthfulness of Waraqah, and at the same time, he felt the burden of prophethood. But Waraqah, being an old blind man, passed away soon after. Assalamu alaikum.